This video has been created thanks to MyWorld, a consortium programme fuelling the West of England's creative technology sector and funded by UK Research and Innovation Strength in Places Fund. This video will guide you through how to build the Phantom Flex 4K. The Phantom Flex 4K is a digital cinema camera with a super 35mm sensor, 128GB of internal RAM, and is capable of shooting ultra-slow motion frame rates up to 1,000 frames per second in 4K and almost 2,000 frames per second in 2K. It uses Cine RAW and Apple ProRes recording formats, has 12 stops of dynamic range, and uses the CineMag recording media. It has a PL lens mount as standard, comes with a mini bob for better cable management, and uses a V-Lock battery mount. To get started, turn the camera body over. In order to attach the riser adapter to the camera body, align the two 3/8 screws and tighten using the screwdriver. Next, attach the unified bridge plate again by aligning the two 3/8 screws and tighten with a screwdriver. Push the latch down and slide the camera onto the dovetail plate and lock into position. Attach the mini bob cable to the top of the camera body by using the 3/8 screws, and attach the other end of the cable to the sync port, making sure the red dot aligns. Screw the Noga arm into any of the 3/8 thread inserts on top of the camera and lock the arm into position. Attach the other end of the arm into the 1/4 thread insert at the base of the monitor and lock into the desired position. Insert two batteries into the L-series battery bracket on the back of the monitor. Connect the SDI cable from the monitor port on the back of the camera to the SDI in port on the back of the monitor. Insert the 19mm rods and lock into position. Place the lens support onto the rods. Turn the lens mount retaining ring to the left and remove the cap. Make sure the screw is aligned and insert the lens. Turn the retaining ring to the right to secure the lens. Support the weight of the lens by hand and adjust the lens support into position. Tighten the screws and lock into place. Ensuring the pins face inwards, open the media card slot and insert the CineMag camera card. Making sure the pins are facing downwards, attach a 26-volt battery. Alternatively, you can power the camera from the mains by attaching the 3-pin XLR cable to the power supply box and the power port on the side of the camera, making sure the red dot aligns. The camera can take up to 2 minutes to load. Switch the camera on and you're ready to start filming.